Houdini Engine for Unity is a plugin that brings the procedural power of Houdini to the Unity game editor. Houdini lets you create digital assets that are driven by node networks that allow you to generate unique results each time you use them. Houdini Engine acts as a conduit for the deployment of procedural assets into Unity. This is not just importing static geometry, because as the assets are loaded in the editor, they act more like tools. Artists and level designers can use these tools as if they are part of the Unity experience and don't need to know anything about Houdini. Assets can be manipulated using parameters or interactively in the viewport, then Houdini cooks the nodes under the hood to deliver the results back to Unity. Whether you are using Unity for game or XR development, virtual production, or design visualization, these procedural assets can help you work faster and more efficiently. Assets can be designed to generate everything you need, such as good topology for your models, UVs for your textures, and even lower res collision geometry. It is important to note that these assets are procedural in the game editor, but are not part of the runtime experience. They get baked out, which means they should be designed to output game-friendly and instance geometry. The assets you see here are from the starter kit available on sidefx.com, which will allow you to explore Houdini Engine for Unity for yourself. There are assets for building trees, foliage, edge damage, platforms, roads, and terrain. You can even generate a whole level using a Photoshop sketch to drive the placement of elements, input the PSD file, and then use the parameters to set min and max building heights. And the best part is that the Houdini Engine for Unity plugin is free for both indie and commercial studios. Houdini Indie can be used to build assets, then you can distribute these assets to up to 3 level designers working in Unity. Commercial studios can access up to 10 licenses online or talk to an account manager to add as many free licenses as you need. A small team of technical artists can use Houdini Core or Houdini Effects to make custom assets that support wide deployment within your project. Come and experience Houdini Engine for Unity for yourself. Visit sidefx.com/unity, where you can learn how to download and install the plugin and access the starter kit assets seen in this video.